I'm sure that will emerge later on. But what a dizzying week it's been. It's hard to believe, frankly, that it was only a week ago that the inauguration took place. On all sorts of different fronts, there has been huge energy, lots and lots of action.